Hello everyone, and welcome to Triangle Minds. Today we're going to be talking about a man that needs no formal introduction, Elon Musk. Elon Musk is a unique individual, with a vision that is far-reaching and a drive that is unstoppable. He is known for his innovative ideas, his exceptional leadership, and his ability to inspire those around him. Let's take a closer look at what makes Elon Musk the person he is. One of the most striking aspects of Musk's character is his unwavering determination. He has an incredible ability to focus on his goals, to think big, and to pursue them with an unwavering commitment. His passion for space exploration is a great example of this. He has dedicated much of his life to the development of space exploration technologies, such as reusable rockets, and has set his sights on colonizing Mars. Despite the many setbacks and failures he has encountered, he has not given up on this vision. Instead, he has continued to push forward, continually seeking new solutions to the problems he encounters along the way. Another important aspect of Musk's character is his willingness to take risks. He has always been willing to take bold steps and make big bets on new technologies and ideas. This has been evident in his business ventures, such as Tesla, which was a big risk when it was launched. He took on established players in the auto industry and has revolutionized the way people think about electric vehicles. His willingness to take risks has also been evident in his approach to SpaceX. He has bet on the development of reusable rockets, which has been a key factor in reducing the cost of space travel. Musk's character is also defined by his exceptional leadership skills. He has the ability to inspire and motivate those around him, and to create a shared sense of purpose and mission. His leadership has been critical in the success of his ventures, such as SpaceX and Tesla. He has been able to attract and retain top talent, and has created a culture of innovation and experimentation. This has been evident in the way he has encouraged his employees to think outside the box and to come up with new solutions to complex problems. Musk's mind is a complex and fascinating one. He has a unique way of thinking about the world and the problems we face. He is known for his lateral thinking skills, which allow him to connect seemingly unrelated concepts and ideas. He has been able to apply this skill to many different areas, such as transportation, space travel, and energy. This has been evident in the way he has approached the development of Tesla's electric vehicles. He has taken a holistic approach to the problem of reducing carbon emissions, looking at everything from the generation of electricity to the production of batteries. Musk is also a great problem solver. He has a talent for breaking down complex problems into their component parts and finding solutions to each one. He is not afraid to tackle big complex problems and has shown time and again that he has the ability to come up with innovative solutions. His approach to the development of SpaceX's reusable rockets is a great example of this. He recognized that the cost of space travel was a major obstacle to the development of a sustainable space exploration industry. By focusing on the development of reusable rockets, he was able to significantly reduce the cost of space travel, making it more accessible to a wider range of people and organizations. Musk is also known for his ability to think long-term. He is not content with short-term solutions or quick wins. He is always looking to the future and thinking about the long-term impact of his decisions and actions. This has been evident in the way he has approached the development of electric vehicles and sustainable energy. He recognizes that we are facing a major climate crisis and that we need to transition to more sustainable forms of energy if we are to avoid catastrophic consequences. He has been a strong advocate for the development of solar power and has invested in several companies that are working on this technology. He has also pushed for the development of electric vehicles, recognizing that this is a key part of the transition to a more sustainable future. Another interesting aspect of Musk's mind is his love of science fiction. He has often cited science fiction as a major influence on his thinking and his approach to technology. He has been known to reference works such as The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy and Foundation in his speeches and interviews. He has also been known to use science fiction as a tool for inspiring his employees and getting them to think creatively. He has encouraged them to think about the future in a positive way and to imagine the kind of world they want to create. Musk's mind is also defined by his ability to learn and adapt. He has shown time and again that he is willing to learn from his mistakes and to adapt his approach as needed. He has also shown that he is willing to listen to the advice and opinions of others, even when they conflict with his own views. This has been evident in the way he has approached the development of Tesla. He has been willing to take feedback from his customers and to make changes to the design and functionality of his vehicles based on this feedback. Finally, it's worth noting that Musk's mind is a highly creative one. He has an ability to think outside the box, to come up with new and innovative ideas, and to challenge conventional thinking. He has shown this in many different ways, such as his approach to space travel, electric vehicles, and sustainable energy. He is not content to simply accept the status quo, but is always looking for new and better ways of doing things. Elon Musk is a unique individual with a remarkable character and mind. His determination, willingness to take risks, and exceptional leadership skills have been critical in the success of his ventures. His lateral thinking skills, problem-solving abilities, long-term thinking, love of science fiction, and creativity have all played a role in shaping his vision and his approach to technology. He is a true innovator, and his contributions to the fields of space exploration, electric vehicles, and sustainable energy will undoubtedly have a major impact on the world in the years to come. Thank you for joining us today, and we'll see you next time. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more exciting content.